Sachin Tendulkar was recently spotted at a special screening of Diljit Dosanjh starrer Soorma along with wife Anjali and daughter Sara. Apart from Diljit Dosanjh, Soorma also stars Tapsee Pannu, Angad Bedi and Satish Kaushik. The Shad Ali directorial is based on the life of hockey player Sandeep Singh, who was paralyzed after being shot accidentally in a train. The makers kept a special screening for Bollywood celebs and celebs from the cricket world. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.